All right, Russ, what's going on here?
Next important lesson for Mission Honduras volunteers. Expect the unexpected. Never expect to get where you're going on time. Just expect to get there sometime. We're stuck in traffic. We don't know exactly why. Hopefully it hasn't been an accident or something like that. We're going to be stuck here for a while, we think. We're actually noticed, too, that we're actually in the opposing lane.
There's no traffic going the other way.
Yeah, this seems to be a bit of concern.
And the bus is turned off. Not a good sign. There's people glaring at us.
What's Adelia?
Jeff, can we have your thoughts on the situation going on right out of here?
We're stuck.
You're stuck?
What happened?
That's it. You guys gotta go to the bathroom.
Go. I'm telling you, I'm
no way.
My entire fellowship.
I really have
Jackson showing your breasts. 10 minutes.
Another protest?
Talking about the morality of that. I'm not kidding.
That was necessary.
So I'm sitting there like firing off.
Go all the way to
I just thought it'd be funny to have it on.
Paul, what are you? What's going on up here?
No comment.
No saying. Ruben, do you know what's going on?
I've heard that it's a protest, truckers protest.
Again?
I don't know what their issue is.
The word on the street is that it's a truckers protest.
Again.
That is the word on the street.
It seems to be a little bit of a recurring theme for Mission Honduras trips. We're in the middle of a political protest once again, just like last year. And apparently there's a bunch of trucks and burning tires and rocks piled over the road. Not burning trucks, but trucks parked in the road and burning tires and rocks and whatnot. And we're not going anywhere for a while, so we're investigating our options to see what's the best course of action. Looks like we're going to be here for a while.
Alright, here we are. We're on the bus. We've crossed the picket line. We walked maybe about a half mile, crossed the picket line. All the Hondurans were cheering at us for some reason. I don't know why. But here we are on a bus. We paid off the bus driver to get us to get drop off right at the airport. It's 11:11. Our flight is scheduled to leave at 12:30. We are trying to make it to the airport. We paid off the bus driver to get us right there at the airport. A couple extra 100 lempira. Looks like up ahead we got some clear road. We'll be smooth sailing all the way into Tegus. Hopefully we'll make our flight. If not, we're stuck here until Tuesday. Until then. So Rush, we're on the plane.
What
did we go through?
We went through
an experience.
Let's see. We went through 2-3 protests.
At least 2.
We don't know what the last one was even about. We went on at least 2 buses. Three buses. We walked part of the way, and by golly, we made the plane. Otherwise, we would have been stuck here for like another week, which would have been okay for some of us anyway. And that is the story.
We're live.
This is it. We're home. X and A.
I never thought I would see this today.
We were this close and not getting back for another week. And now we're here tonight.
Fantastic. And on time, no
praise,
less.
Praise the Lord.
On time.
Definitely a miracle.
We're here. Yay. Everybody, we're here.
Yeah.
We're here. We made it.
Oh.
Hong Kong?
No.
No.
We made it. We made it. We made it, Jared.
Woo!
Let's go see some of the people that came to meet us at the airport. Have Lori. Lori came to visit us. Hi, Lori.
Hi, Patrick.
Glad to see you.
Good
glad to see you.
Vera decided to join us. And then Courtney's family's here. Vera, Courtney. We're not in Honduras anymore.
You can still do this.
Woo! Russ.
Yes, sir.
How was today? Wrap up today in, I don't know, however long you want to wrap it up in.
Everything is right in the world today. That's all I gotta say. It was a miracle in the works. And I'm glad to be home.
I gotta go on break for 30 minutes. I'll be back in, I'll be nice. I'll come back quarter till, then we'll get you guys home without work. All right, I'll see you guys in shortly here.
Right.
We'll give you an appearance.
Have y'all ever been on a strike before?
So I think this is our fourth strike or third strike. How do you feel about our third strike?
I'm gonna kill the
bus. We're out.
Pretty much.
Three strikes, you're out. All right.
See, that's
okay.
What you guys get for riding with the Razorback Transit instead of Jim Express.
We're on the bus, and I think we're going to start moving pretty soon.
It's the Jim Express right now.
Okay, yes.
Yay! So we're on the road.
Yeah. Ready to go home?
Yeah!
Yeah.
Let's go home.
Woo!
Arkansas.